And we've known them since they were little. And now they're graduating and going on to college. So. We gave them a little responsibility. They're our seniors. But wow, we're going to miss them. We tried to talk them into staying back and it didn't work. But anyway, Smriti Kumar is going to the University of Massachusetts at Lowell, and she is going to major in biomedical engineering. We are definitely going to miss these two. They were a great part of the John Adams Orchestra, a great part of the honors group. I can't say that because it's hard work and it's what they've done so far to earn it. We wish them all the best in college and beyond. And come back and visit us, please. I'd like to take a minute to thank their families. I know Smriti's parents, I know Eric's parents. I'd like to thank them personally for the way they've raised their children and have encouraged them in music. Because it takes a lot of work. We say we play an instrument, but we know we also work at it. So, and I love these two kids, I love them all. They're all mine. Except when it comes to college tuition and they